Hello everyone, welcome everybody back to another account showcase. Decided to bring this back right now because I'm home, I have time, everything is fine, the microphone is connected properly. Should be properly connected, if not then rest in peace this recording, but yeah. Let's get right into it, I guess. So here we are seeing an account called Naughty Game. What a name. That's a cool name, by the way. That's a cool name. This guy's been offline for a while, so I'm not sure he quit or is having a break, but still, I'm pulling my notepad and this is the guy this time, so yeah, don't think we have to worry about him disconnecting us, to be honest. So he's level 86, 23 million battle rating, so yeah, let's get into it. His main is at 1.5 million, his list is at 2.1, 2.0, 1.2. It's a super nice setup, by the way, that's perfect. With not a healer main yet, but I assume he's working on that, or was, depending if he left or not. And he's also just he's focusing on the correct gear. The Moira is over twice his path rating, perfect. And good. I guess we'll check your main stuff first. It can be useful for main until it's a healer, but when it's a healer, attack HP, attack HP crit, and defense probably on both. As for Liz, I'm not sure she's a good dodger, so I would have attack HP, and defense, and agility perhaps for both. For Athena, I would have end or defense as well, same as Liz. As for Dora, dodge is useful, so attack HP dodge, it can be useful, depending, well, attack HP, no, there's better things, attack HP dodge and defense, or agility maybe, actually. You have lifesteal on your Moira, that's useful, very good. Attack agility, you're an agility focuser, I understand that. You have a hit rate as well. Yeah, that's decent. Good. As for here, probably change the defense end with a HP dodge, but that's about it. She's +7, so she's nice. Now you can work on getting her +7, and then you can work on Moira +8 and so on. Maybe +8 and then continue on her, depending on if you want that extra attack early on or not. Not a lot of attack, but you can get bonus up a lot with all the percentage stuff, or 40 everything. Relics is your level, actually, very good. Gear is high leveled. Focus is perfect, I wouldn't change anything about it. Get the rest up to Moira to make her great again. Just getting to make her high. Yeah, I would finish this on main. I would not finish that on this. I would not finish that on Athena. I would finish that on Moira. I would finish that on Dora. But yeah, you're focusing kind of wrongly here. Why are you building like that? You must always go for D3 first for the damage bonus, and then always D3 second for damage reduction, and then you can build with whatever you want after that. So just keep that in mind. So upgrade and stuff, you're focusing on the correct thing in aptitude, very nice job. You're actually so close to level. Should I do that for you? Yeah, let's do it on camera for you. If she would want to level up, of course. You might have bad luck, like I always am, so yeah, you seem to have a bad luck, just like I. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, at least now you can upgrade her yourself, you know. So that's a bonus thing. Bonus little feature. I assume you can't upgrade any higher. Yeah, no, you can't. But you can on these guys, so, which is why it like lights up. Or having that exclamation mark, which I learned from YouTube to say. When it comes to gear focus, yeah, now we just get the sword to 6-star, belt to 6-star, helm to 6-star, and the armor to 6-star, so that. Yeah, I think I did that quite efficiently. You're working an anime on Awaken. I would just keep everything balanced, straight up, it's the cheapest thing to do, I guess. Yeah, I usually say focus everything on the weapon, but I have mixed feelings about the perps. You should focus everything on weapon, but yeah, I'm focusing more on everything for the extra Dodge right and hit right. Hit dodge stuff. Dodge and end, I guess it is called. When it comes to relic focus, nice job not focusing on anyone else. Continue like that. Continue. You must upgrade Fairy Mirror kinda to R2 as well. You kinda need to have them equal-ish, at least at the same engrave level, if not one indifference and not two indifference at least. When it comes to focus, I like that you focus on stars on that. Maybe get that 3 or 4 stars. It's always nice to have that three or two stars below that. Yeah. When it comes to your mount, you don't possess the Lunar Beast. Well, get that over time. Get that over time from 800 weekly points. But for now, that's used well. Don't you have one? Don't you have one that's like good? You don't get Unicorn. That's useful until you can get Lunar Beast. But guess that's useful. But I would use that instead. Yeah, and I would focus less on this. Make all of them level 2 and that level higher. On your Moira, it's do not focus on anyone else. You've wasted so many sunstones and stuff on those now, and you're having this weight, don't have this balance. Make these R5, that R5, make that R8, rebirth this, rebirth that, get that R8 and then that R8 and then these R8 and that R10, R10, R12, R12, R10, R9, R9, R10, R10, and so on. Yeah, that's my focus tips for you, I suppose. You're using a Mystic Fox. Leviatos. He's if he gave dodge threat, oh man, that would be useful. Wish we could see like his top upgrade level. But yeah, as I'm not counting people to get Leviatos, so I'm not going to like give tips out from that. So I would use, as you're using a Moira, right? Yeah, that's you're using a fine pet. Then I would use Dating Grace by those every single day, alongside with Cat Familiar and Grace and Star Striker and Grace. Then just upgrade them equally to deployed pet. Upgrade them more than the freaking deployed pet, because Grace is way more important than any deploy pet. Yeah, that's what I have to say there. when it comes to Awaken, it's going the rate it's going. This is going the rate it's going again. Nothing much you can do about that. Nothing much as for here. I would get that. But yeah, as a priority, that first, that second, that third, that fourth, and that fifth. And upgrade the third skill on all of them, except for on the Staff of Desire, upgrade the first skill. That means enhanced skill. When it comes to Runestone, nice that you're not focusing much on anyone else. You're working on the next augment level here. I would not go this route. You need to go for the fire attack. So I would go up here. I would go straight up here and up that way. Well, for now you can't. Yeah. I guess I can preview what I would do. I would go there. You have 23 points, right? Then you can go up here. And there it's 23 activated. And when you upgrade it one more, then get those two last. After that, guess if you really need hit rate, you can go for hit rate. If not, then go for these three. But yeah, that's just, if you wonder more, just message me or something. And then I can explain more about that when you're at that point in time. Nice job with 6,000 diamonds with Bondo. Would say almost free player. Yeah, it's almost pretty free. You have recharged 200 total, I think. very not bad, very good. Yeah, I think let's show you in battle against other people, because yes. So you're rank 16, right? Vietnam Pro. Let's challenge someone your battle rating first, and then let's work our way up until you lose, and then we'll call it an episode. Here we go. 10 minutes. Yeah, that's fine. Let's see, can you beat this person or count you? Let's take on speed, by the way. That person is focusing on, I don't know who. You still won, regardless. You're still good for a battle rating. You have a 1-0 team. Definitely, you could just focus more on it. Let's challenge someone who's almost 10 million battle rating more than you. I think you can do it. I think you can probably beat this person, whoever it is. Maybe, depends. Depends if they have a one. They're focusing on their main. Well. I don't understand, like everyone is focusing on their main, it's so funny. Guess it's useful early on, alright? That's why people do it, because it's useful. People wouldn't do it because if it wasn't useful. But later on it's so bad, so kinda like they're kinda dooming themselves. Especially if there was like a full X server tournament with everyone from every server in the game. Then everyone focusing on the main hero team with their main. They would be screwed because they would, at least the high ones, they wouldn't be able to do much. I think you'll beat this Moira as well. She's immune, that one. She's immune a lot, actually. Interesting. I think you can still beat her, she's just lucky. Will you win now? Yes, you will. Yeah. They were just immune a lot, but you still beat them. Not bad. With your. What attack does your Moira have? 700. Yeah, 726,000. It's not bad. Let's challenge someone even higher. I would want a full on, like, full X server tournament with every server in the game. That would be very useful, but I'm not sure it's possible. I don't think it's possible. Which kinda, it's unfortunate. Yeah, that person is focusing on their main a lot. You probably will not beat them because they're caching. Or they just have too high focus on the main. But still, this was a fun. This is a good account. This is a fine account. Just continue to do what I told you to do now and you'll be great. Or better. Yeah, anyway, thanks everyone for watching this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't, and I will talk to you guys in my next video. Have a nice day, guys, and goodbye.